Hey, tonight we have a way for you to help someone in need.
That's right. Today, this email came in, a local woman. Her heat has been out. You know how cold it has been. Well, thanks to some good Samaritans, we found out about it, so I went to work for her. It's new at 6 tonight.
This house and more looks pretty much like any other, but behind these walls is a neighbor in need.
She's been without heat or air conditioning.
That's Chris Fiesel and his wife Linda. Their friend lives here and has been without heat and air for months. It's the unit that's a problem, and that's expensive.
I sat down at my computer and Channel 5 was the first place I looked.
So we talked to homeowner Linda Wise.
And OG&E came out and they said that the whole thing needed to be replaced.
Fiesels tell us Linda is a single mother who works two jobs, including one at a local Walmart. And the Fiesels say it's not like Linda to ask.
Linda's very quiet and reserved, and she doesn't like to, you know, talk a lot about any problems or anything.
But she needs help.
I'm barely making it. Just make my house payment and pay the bills and buy some groceries, and there's not usually much left.
That's why the Fiesels are hoping you can help them help Linda.
It just made me so sad for her, and I thought, well, there's got to be someone maybe that can help her out.
Well, Linda's son is a Marine, so he's away. I spent the afternoon on the phone working my sources. I've got a couple of leads to help Linda out, but if you'd like to help, we'd like to know about that as well.
I feel for her. You know, winter has just been hanging on, so got to have that heater working. So hopefully some people will see the story and open up their hearts and maybe their pocketbooks as well and help her out.
Yeah, doesn't take a whole lot to help out. So
right.
We have been following those temperatures, though, because